how to use Facebook's list feature and status. The increasing amount of clutter and irrelevant information that has been piling up on timelines have resulted in Facebook shaking things up and making changes to the algorithm, which will bring more personal content to timelines. Facebook is also striving to make people do a lot more on their platforms. They are introducing a lot more features to keep the site alive and kicking. How to use Facebook's list feature and status. After the colored backgrounds that were added last year, the latest feature to make it to the app is the all-new list feature. The list feature is quite an interesting tool, and in order to create one and take advantage of it, you can do the following. Step 1, open the Facebook app or the site and then click the box which is usually used to upload your status. Step 2, there you will find a 3-dot menu button which you can tap in order to view the status options. After this, you can pick the list option. Step 3, you will be able to find a bunch of predefined lists to choose from. After picking the list of your choice, you will be asked to enter list items. Add the first item and then proceed to the next ones. Step 4, after you have created your list, go ahead and tap on the post button. How to create custom lists. Instead of opting for predefined lists from Facebook, you have the option of creating lists with customized titles. You will have to perform step 1 and step 2 again. Instead of opting for predefined lists, you can click on create a list with your own title on the website or click on create new if you happen to be using a mobile app. You will then be provided with the option to add the optional list title and below that, add list items. The option to add emojis is available as well. After doing so, you can hit the post button. The list format. While the default format for lists on Facebook is ordered or numbered, Facebook gives you the option of changing this to the unordered or bullet format. While creating the list, click on the list format option and then proceed to select the number or the bullets present below according to your personal preference. You have the option of switching between these anytime you want to. You do not have to finalize the option from the get-go. Change the list background. Just like how you do it in a normal status, you have the option of customizing the list backgrounds as well. You don't have the option of adding the background of your choice. You will need to settle for one from the available list. To change the list background, tap on lists which can be found on the status options. From the list given, choose the color of your choice. This will give the background a new color. Getting rid of a list. If the list of items that you have created does not have the effect you intended and you wish to start again, you can do so by clicking on the Remove List option that is available below it. You will then get a pop-up which asks you to confirm your choice. Doing so will get rid of the list. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our channel without forget. Thank you.